The birth of Jesus. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled. So all went to be enrolled, each to his own town. So Mary and Joseph went up from Nazareth to the city of David, called Bethlehem. While Mary and Joseph were there, the time came for her to have her child. Mary gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. Now there were shepherds in that region, living in the fields and keeping night watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were struck with fear. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is Messiah and Lord. And this will be a sign for you. And you will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was a multitude of heavenly hosts with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angel went away, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go then to Bethlehem to see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." So they went in haste and found Mary and Joseph and the infant lying in the manger. When they saw this, they made known the message that had been told them about this child. All who heard it were amazed by what they had been told by the shepherds. Mary kept all of these things, reflecting on them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, just as it had been told to them.